until that day, and everything changed. Moments went by before I realized the voice that I heard screaming was mine. And it ripped through me and tore at my defenses. Mind can't protect me, no way to disconnect it. Why does he say that? I won't believe that you're gone. Without warning, while we were sleeping, now I lay healing in the room we used to dream in. Anger gone, almost gone, but inside this silence I'm reminded of you in this dark. I'd rather go first. Couldn't fathom life without. The voice that I keep hearing is not mine. You used to tell me let go of my defenses, 'cause I was frightened of a vulnerable connection. You don't have to worry, my fear of hurting is gone.
But inside the silence, I'm reminded of.